Each of the prints in this series of lino cuts represents a memory I hold close to my heart. I explored the concept of eudaimonia, or human flourishing, this year through an investigation into how our experiences, memories, friends and surroundings shape our identity and why these things are so important to me. Each of these prints is highly personal to my identity, however I have an interest in illustrating them in a way that can be relatable to many different people.